two Malaysian children whose father was on missing flight MH370 are taking legal action against Malaysia Airlines and the government. Their lawyers have filed what's thought to be the first such lawsuit in the country over the disappearance of the jetliner carrying 239 people, which is thought to have plunged into the Indian Ocean.